High-speed paper machines require uniform and efficient heat transfer to dry paper. The PT2X rotary joint and stationary siphon system, combined with turbulator tube bars, incorporate the latest in drying technology. Together, they manage the steam distribution, heat transfer, and condensate recovery inside a dryer cylinder. The dryer section of a paper machine can contain 50 or more steam-heated dryer cylinders. Moisture in the paper is removed as it passes over each subsequent dryer. To achieve high run rates, the required moisture must be removed from the paper in the fraction of a second it contacts the dryer shell. To heat the dryer cylinder, steam travels through the rotary joint and into the dryer. As the steam condenses on the inside surface of the dryer shell, it releases its latent heat. Differential pressure and blow-through steam push the condensate into the stationary siphon and back through the rotary joint to the condensate return piping. The PT2X rotary joint is designed to reliably operate at the high pressures, temperatures, and speeds of modern paper machines. The proprietary balanced seal ring distributes pressure uniformly to extend life and accommodate misalignment. The polished stainless steel construction of key components extends secondary seal life. The shroud protects the rotary joint from contaminants, and the visual wear indicator facilitates planned maintenance. When service is needed, the cartridge design allows for the quick replacement of all wear components. The stationary siphon is precisely engineered to optimize condensate removal across multiple operating conditions and is corrosion resistant. The rigid support tube and vertical support prevent vibration and maintain precise siphon location. The patented siphon shoe protects the dryer from incidental contact. As the dryer cylinder speed increases, centrifugal force will cause the condensate to rim. Rimming condensate forms an insulative layer between the steam and dryer shell, reducing heat transfer. Turbulator tube bars maximize heat transfer in rimming condensate. As gravity pulls on the rimming condensate, the condensate impacts the turbulator tube bars and creates turbulent motion for uniform and efficient heat transfer across the dryer shell. The size and position of the bars are designed to maximize this turbulent motion. The hollow stainless steel spring-free construction makes them lightweight, corrosion-resistant, and easy to install. Together with turbulator tube bars, the PT2X rotary joint and stationary siphon system are used in dryer sections that require high performance and proven durability. They are part of a portfolio of Kadant Johnson products and services designed to meet the needs of high-performing paper mills.